Check, check. How you guys doing?
Good.
Good. Are you happy live music is back? Good, good hand for you. We are so excited to perform live again after a year and a half here at the college of not performing live. My name is John Stafford. I'm one of the full-time music faculty here at KCKCC. And then you'll hear all of us, my two colleagues, Jim Aaron and Justin Binnick, talk as well later in the concert. We have a nice concert for you. Students have worked really hard. Just give a hand for the students, because they have all worked really hard for you. They're all really excited just to perform live again. And then you get like, also we have live stream links. Those of you that have students in the groups, I sent them all this afternoon. We had to finalize that this afternoon, the live stream links as well. We're gonna start live streaming a lot of, not every performance, but a lot of our performances, including this one. And I'm just really excited to get tonight started. And so just another thing too, tonight is also it's the release date of our second vocal jazz album called Coal and Diamonds. So there's a copy of the CD out there, and we have t-shirts and some other CDs for sale, and then the Coal and Diamonds CD is also available digitally as well, which just came out today. So if you're interested in hearing that, the recording that you just heard was from the CD. So from the recording, it's on all digital platforms, so hopefully you'll check that out, enjoy that. And we have a nice program for you here tonight. We have four of our student ensembles. Any given year at KCKCC, we run like 8 to 10 student music ensembles. So we are very busy here at the college. Even during COVID last year, where we did not perform but recorded the whole time, we were still having 7 or 8 music ensembles here performing in mask and doing recordings and rehearsing and everything. So again, it's exciting to see you, to have an audience. Our first group up is directed by Mr. Jim Mayer. It's our 1 p.m. jazz combo. This is some of the more advanced students. And every composition that you'll hear was written by the students. So that's what he does. A lot of these students already, even though they're 18, 19, 20 years old, a lot of these students already perform professionally and in jazz clubs around the city. So these guys do a great job. So please give it up to them, the 1 p.m. jazz combo. So everybody.
I'd like to thank you all at home and in here in person. Thank you for your support and all of that. The first ensemble you're going to be listening to tonight is the Advanced Jazz Ensemble. Like Stafford said, it's 1 p.m. and all of our students here are performing pieces written by the students. So the first song you'll hear tonight is Frost, written by Henry Fears on trombone. The second piece, yes, thank you, is Apology Peach, written by Jordan Fott. And the last piece is Gimmer 2, written by Parker Ward. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
9 o'clock ensemble, the Advanced Jazz Ensemble. Thank you so much. I'm going to hand it off to Justin Bennett now.
Once again, please give it up for the 1 o'clock Advanced Jazz Ensemble. Once again, all of that music that you just heard was entirely composed and arranged by the students in that ensemble. While the standard vocal jazz ensemble comes out on stage and gets into position, I just want to remind you again that we do have merchandise available out in the lobby. Yes, I'm going to be that shill right now. But in addition to the brand new Cole and Diamonds CD, the physical copies of the album by the Standard Vocal Jazz Ensemble, you can also pick up Standard's first full-length recording, Feeling Good. You can also pick up the CD, Here's to the People, a wonderful collection of jazz music written by our Director of Instrumental Studies, Jim Mayer. You can also pick up my most recent album, Songbook, featuring the rhythm section from the Brussels Jazz Orchestra. And we've also got lots and lots of t-shirts and swag and cool stuff out there. So, buy things. In part because it's every donation that we receive tonight, whether it's free will offering or you purchasing merchandise from the program, goes directly to supporting the students in the program, up to and including a trip that we're going to be making in January where the Standard Vocal Jazz Ensemble, Fusion Vocal Jazz Ensemble, and the Blue Double Funk Band will all be performing at the Jazz Education Network Conference in Dallas, Texas. So every bit of financial support that you can give to us helps us immensely. So thanks. Shill over.
Check two.
Check three.
Check four.
Check five.
Check six.
Check seven.
Check eight.
Check nine.
Check 10.
Check 11.
Check one.
Thank you.
you doing?
Good.
You having a good time so far?
Yeah.
Cool. Isn't live music cool?
Yeah.
So, hi. This is the standard vocal jazz ensemble. This is a new version of it. It's our first gig. And then, so this is the group that has the CD out. The CD, I'll tell you a story about it, about this, the making of that CD later, because it's quite unique, the making of that CD. But what I wanted to share with you is that, of course, we have three more tunes, like the program says. That first tune, the jazz standard, How Deep Is the Ocean, this is the first time that chart was ever done, ever. And then that chart was written for this particular group by a jazz piano professor at the University of Idaho named Dr. Kate Skinner. So she wrote that. This is a commission for this group for this year. And then the next tune we'll do is a great arrangement by the songwriter Sarah DeRose, arranged by David Von Kampen, called Grant, I need monitor rhythm section. Thank you.
Chris, check. Check one.
Shadow on the cypress tree, some bullet in stabled roots, surrounded by the tree's forgotten leaves. My knees were bloodied, hands were bruised, but I was down upon the muddy ground. I dug my hands into the earth.
Burning orange and blue.
So this next chart, just FYI, how deep do was the ocean? I'm gonna give it up for Maddie here in the middle, right here on the scat solo. And then this next tune, arranged by Amanda Taylor, is a pop funk tune called Pulse of the Day. That tune will feature McKenna over there in the middle, and I'll also feature Macy over here. So, and then we'll go from there. So here we go, Pulse of the Day.
Us. Check, check. There we go. Check, check.
The next two we're going to do, you guys like Take Six? Do you know Take Six? Yeah. So this tune, it's, I think, the best. This tune is from the best a cappella album of all time. It's just called, self-entitled, Take Six. It's from around 1988. You should get this recording. It's everywhere. And so it's the best a cappella album ever. It's only like a half an hour in length. 10 tunes, no auto-tuning, just perfect a cappella singing. Right? And this is, I think, the fourth track from the tune, simply entitled Mary. And it'll feature Christian and Amari alternating on the solos. So here we go.
Well, I'm singing Mary.
Oh, Mary, don't you ain't
tell Martha, not to mourn.
Martha, don't you mourn.
Singing Mary.
Oh.
seconds, we're gonna switch out the groups and everything. You guys can go ahead and unplug. And so, what we've been doing with the group, excuse me, I can't sing that part with a mask on, so I was trying to stand away way over here. So let me put this back on. What we've been trying to do with the students, especially all the vocal students that are in the vocal jazz ensembles and the funk ensemble that's coming up at the end of the show, what we've been trying to do is that just have enough mics to cover all of them. So every student has their own mic. They had so since fall of last year.
Literally, the name is on the mic.
So everybody just has their own mic. Nobody's sharing mics. And the nice thing about here at the college, we've been following COVID protocols quite strictly. And so some lessons, private music lessons, have been in person. Some has been virtually, depending on what the faculty member's discretion. The music ensembles, which is mostly directed by, all directed by Mayor Bennett and myself, we've all been meeting in person, both all last year and this year as well. And so we've taken a lot of COVID precautions. There's even an air purifier down here. All students have their own microphone with a name on it. Nobody shares mics. Even in the rehearsals, instrumentalists, the horn players all have bells on the horns. So we really take all these things into precaution, and especially the parents in the room. Thank you for trusting us to take care of your kids and try to teach them good music and just teach them good musicianship and everything. So we really appreciate it. And then next we have Fusion Vocal Ensemble. They got some cool stuff coming up. That's why I had them go after standard, because they got a cool closer, which I'll explain later. And so we're gonna do a sound check and get going. Thank you. Grant, you can turn this off. 13. Thank you.
Check one, check one.
Check two, check two.
Check three, check three.
Check four, check four.
Check five, check five.
Check six, check six.
Check seven, check seven. Check eight, check eight.
Check nine, check nine.
Check 10, check 10.
Check 11, check 11.
Check 12, check 12.
Check one.
Check two.
Check three.
Check four.
Check five. Check six.
Check seven. Check eight.
Check nine.
Check 10.
Check 11.
Check 12.
Grant, I need rhythm section monitor again. We don't have it.
Thank you. Taylor, check three.
Check three. Check three.
See you.
taking a trip, take a trip. Only afternoon, you may be happy, you were something for me. But it ain't a whole lot compared to the kicks you get from Justin Alley. If it was to take the trip, I'm pretty sure that you'd really live. So let your cares be, and maybe take it down with me to Justin.
Thank you.
So this last tune for Buffalo Jazz Cruise, it's a tune that was written tune was written by one of my good friends from college named Michael Engelhart, who lives in St. Louis now. Just last week, a week ago from today, this group had a Zoom conference with the composer of the chart. And Michael, he does a mix of traditional choral music. He has done work in contemporary Christian, gospel, vocal jazz. He kind of has dabbled in all those different areas and has a lot of music published with a couple of national choral publishers. So the students here spent an hour and 15 minutes with him on a Thursday class period, learned a lot of stuff about what he's about and what the piece is about and his influences behind the piece. So hope you enjoy it. It's kind of this fusion of pop, gospel, funk, jazz, whatever you want to call it. It's kind of fusion of all those things. Hope you enjoyed the chart. Stick around for Funk Band. You might, some of you might want to sit further back because they're very loud. And they're very awesome. They are really awesome. So you're going to really enjoy that group. And thank you so much.
Oh, Lord, let me get through this day.
so much. Give us a few minutes, we're gonna switch things out. So just, we'll be a couple minutes, we're gonna switch things out and bring on our funk band directed by Dr. Justin Bennett. I'm actually gonna talk to you. You guys should go. I'm gonna talk to you for a few minutes. So just real quick, I wanna give it up to, he just walked off. Jordan, come back. I wanna give it up to a couple guys here. So I wanna give it up to Jordan Falk back here. All right. I want to give it up to Jalen Ward on the drums over here. So, I want to give it up to these guys because these two gentlemen are playing the entire concert, all for all four groups. So I just want to give it up to them. Also, doing sound is our audio engineer for the student audio engineer for the department, Mr. Grant McKinder back there. So, Grant pretty much set all of this up. With some student help, but he was in charge of all of it, so he works really hard, so we greatly appreciate his help. And then also we have our funk ensemble coming on. And as they're coming on, just real quick, we still have some items out there if you're interested. Thank you for those of you that have donated to the music department. Just a few things about what the music department is planning to do this year. We are still playing the spring semester. This year we're mostly performing we're mostly performing either here, we have a concert in here, jazz concerts, well, of course, tonight, and then also on Thursday, December 2nd. We have a couple choral concerts this semester. Both of them are on Sundays. The first one is a week from now, Sunday, October 24th at 7 p.m. It's at St. Patrick's Catholic Church down the street. It'll feature our staff accompanist, our staff accompanist, Dr. Jeff Wilkin. He has a semi-pro ensemble called Sunflower Chorale, and then they're gonna perform, and then our chamber choir here at the college will perform. And so we have a nice fall program for you, if you're interested in that. That choir will also perform at St. Patrick's Church, which is down the street on Staven Avenue by the Legends. They'll perform there also on December 5th, Sunday, December 5th. And then I've checked, I know the 24th, the Chiefs game is early that day, so I just checked. It's at noon, our concert's at 7, it'll be done. So, just checking, so, right, just FYI. And then, also after that, Mr. Jim Mayer, he's been the last Monday of every month this semester, so there's three more Mondays. He has, in the band room, they're doing a big live stream of our multiple instrumental jazz ensembles, both combos and our big band that usually meets every Monday night. So they do a live stream for that. If you check out the website KC Jazz Live, that live stream is through that channel. And so you can check that out. So we're trying to do multiple things. One other thing, as these guys are set up, they look like they're set up, so I'll stop talking soon. Just real quick. The money that you donate to the college here, whether it's through sales or donations, it will help fund the both vocal jazz ensembles and the funk ensemble. They're gonna perform in Dallas this January at the National Conference of the Jazz Education Network. And so they're gonna perform at the Generations Jazz Festival, which is a part of that conference, the first week of January after New Year's Day. And so it'll help fund that trip. It's quite an expensive trip. We also have working on performing both concerts here at the college next semester and trying to do one or two other festivals next semester. We're still in planning all of that. And then thank you so much for your help and your support. And here we go. Directed by Dr. Justin Bennett, please welcome the Blue Devil Funk Band.
Check one.
Check two.
Check three.
Check four.
Check five.
Thank you very much. We are the KCKCC Blue Devil Funk Band. That, of course, was a little bit of a mashup, taking Earth, Wind, and Fire's Getaway and morphing it into Bruno Mars's Treasure. At Kansas City, Kansas Community College, we tend to take a big tent approach as to what jazz actually is. So it's kind of all this is a bit of a piece of what we do. So now we're going to go with a bit more modern funk R&B group. This is a tune by the wonderful Ann Arbor-based band Wolfpack. And this is Animal Spirits.